up. Is this thing on?
I'll turn that up for you.
Oh, that's a good song.
Hello, back. Another Twilight special. Just kidding. I thought I'd just do a daily check-in. Yeah, I decided to throw my face on today. No, I'm just kidding. I don't know why I'm such a bad mood. Because the sun's not out.
People had braces.
What? So this whole thing is my little watch patrol. Little Wolfie. What is up? It's light. There. It's pretty cute. I'll just put him right here. And this little hound dog here. It's not yours. I'll put him right over here. So what I am doing is just doing some laundry. So some laundry talk with me again. What is up with that kettle? Anyways, I just thought I'd do a daily check-in. You know, I got up at the bright and early at the birds at 9 o'clock. This one, see my shirt? This is my favorite one. Oh. Feed me tacos and tell me I'm beautiful. But today is not. It's not beautiful. Well, it's beautiful because, you know, we obviously need rain. And, oh no, I should probably be hanging these. And I proof that I actually started hanging my clothes. And, what are you doing? Trying to find something else that you want to get. Okay, if you knock over my laundry, you'll lose my cool. Get away from that wolf! That is mom's. Not yours. You understand me? Yes? Okay. I love you. I'm just joking. I love you. So today I was like throwing on my face. He comes in. He's always around me. Just like the kids, right? Just like a little magnet. And don't be. Do you want something to chew on? Like. Anyway, so he's laying down by my feet like usual, and you know I have my Bluetooth speaker. So I have my Bluetooth speaker. Be nice to me. So I'm like grooving, put my makeup on, throwing on my lashes. Okay, you know what? Your teeth are like sore, so stop. And his little ear was like flat against the. He's like laying like this. His little ear's like this. I didn't even notice, but I stepped on it. Get out of here! So I step on it, and I'm like starting to like groove, and I'm like something squishy underneath my foot. I look down, I'm like, I was like stepping on his ear and dancing. I'm so sorry. So, anyhow. I know, he's getting his teeth. He's getting his teeth. Hold on. There you go. Here. Get. Okay, you might just go over there. Oh, there it is. Watch out for the lights. Watch a fart go away from me. So I wish I could do some lives on here. Or I could be like interactive kind of thing, but I don't know. Maybe soon. So, what did I do this morning? Oh god, that fucking drives me nuts. I should slice that. No more squeakers! Squeakers. Anyhow, so I got up at the right time at 9:30, 9. It's gonna drive me nuts. But anyhow, on a more serious note, did she? So I am going to probably throw this dog out here. Okay, I know it, but why did I buy it? Because it had a nice little smile. I fucking think so, seriously. Oh, you want to go over there and eat it. Yep, my bed. Thank you. He just jumps like a rabbit behind me. Anyhow, so I, so 10 o'clock hits, I get on my church, and, do some worship, you know, that's what I do. You jump back up my bed. Everyone was searching for my bag of goodies. Anyhow. So, go to my church, I feel a lot better. Sometimes it's like a complete surrender thing, right? I open up my heart to my higher power, whom I understand is God. And, and sometimes the tears flow. And that's when I know. Hey, yeah! Fuck. That's a different Haya. I'm gonna be careful this time. The wipe of my clothes. Anyhow. Probably fit me. Okay, I'm sorry. I have to remove you from the equation. Hey, I love you, dog. I know. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Just kidding. I love my dog. So, I can hear it out here. But anyways, I was completely surrendered and, kind of got down to the root of my problem. And, what I learned today is, I have to exchange my fears for love. And that's what I have to do. I work out where my problem is. Why am I feeling like this, miserable, not miserable, but ickiness, I guess you would say, ickiness. And, I stamp it down and, all I can do is pray about it, I guess, right? I keep going. But, I need a break. I know I need to go get a job, so that's what I'm going to do. You know what? Jobs are good. I know that I've always said, with the mother of multiple children, that a job is my break from here. I get to be out with people, not necessarily put a mask on, but I get genuinely happy around people. And I absorb the energy. This isn't my hair. And that's where I think I'm lacking. It's like we're quarantined and we're sad because we don't feel all the energies and we're just like little balls of trapped energy. And I like to give my energy and to receive energy, right? It's just always a constant flow. And that's where I get recharged, right? And kids are very draining. They are, and they don't listen, and and I give in, and it is what it is, right? Like all parents can probably attest to that. So, I just haven't been reacting to things very good lately. I have and I haven't. You know what I mean? Like sometimes I feel like I'm being backed into a corner. I guess I'm gonna show my little. Love his little bum. And I'll do that. My cleaning rag that I didn't use and I washed maybe another four times. Just for this, whatever. I've got a little bit of work to do. I'm gonna try to find a job somewhere around here where, there's good money to be made up here in Fort McMurray, and, whether it be continuing on my network marketing, which I can do on the side, I'm also a part of WFG, which is, I'm taking what is that? A financial license, pretty much. It's like, learning to sell So like life insurance, help people budget, and you know, it's a course I gotta do. So I get to do that on my spare time and work from home. You can make serious amounts of money in it. But you know what, I just want to really help people, and I think that's where your mindset has to be to make it in network marketing and helping people, is be in that mindset to help people and genuinely do that, because you attract that, right? Like my life, right? A lot of funny crap happens to me. Yeah, I said crap that time. And so, in the meantime, like I'm attracting funny things, because you know I like to laugh. I like, you know, and if you're laughing and happy, you know that's what's gonna be attracted to you. Like funnier shit, right? And I just post. You guys like it, don't you? But that takes a little time. It doesn't happen overnight. Like just like anything, right? Like sobriety, you know, skills, anything. You know, yeah, it's a daily workout, right? It's a daily workout. Anyhow. But I have a lot of options. I can maybe own my own business, right? Like, I don't know, maybe start a business up here where I'm like cleaning houses. Why? Because, you know, I like to clean. Do I like to clean my house? No. Being honest. Okay. But, I like this song. Lean on me. I still remember the California Raisins? I said it, yeah. The California Raisins. So, this is like back in the 80s. I actually got to see them actually at a church function. I can't remember who I went with. Take it with the Pauls. Yeah, I went there. It was like that church over by Kingsway. And yeah, I remember doing that. And I was like, this nice church. And I was like, just kind of went off by myself and like looked through things. And yeah. It was nice. Anyway, I had this rocking cassette tape back in the 80s, and I listened to that thing like all the time. Like, it's my favorite. Had a lot of, it was like a cover band music, I guess, but it was awesome. And this is one of the songs I used to, you know, rewind and play again. Yeah, rewind. Not like, no remote. Why, hello, Birdie. A nice little robin. Hi. He's looking at me. Come on, it's the cutest little yellow beak ever. Let's see. That's what I'm looking at. Oh shit. Hello. There's a lot of birds that actually look at me. There's a lot of birds around me. So this is why I sit and stare at the window. A lot to look at. A lot of nature. A lot of things to see. But it's raining. Oh, got a worm. Sorry, worm. Circle of life. So, with that being said, I can, no worries, I don't want to clean the house. Why? Because I have no help. It's alright. That's why I need a break. I need a job, get out of the house. I'm like, you know, they're going to fight. I just leave them in God's hands. Right? They're going to kill each other, they're going to kill each other. Nothing to do about it. You know, there's like places right across the street. Like there's like a strip mall, or this open mall. What are they called? I don't know. Complex. Search of the world, people. What are they? Anyways, there's a radio station. When I'm listening to, right across the street. Yeah, I could probably see their offices from my window. I think I actually went to school with the guy who produces it. I'm like having massive brain farts today. Like, what is up with that? Oh, they're already 15 minutes. I got like 1, 2 seconds. I didn't get much done, but whatever. I like to sit here and chit chat. Yeah, I think by getting a job. I need a printer though. You know, there's people that just want to sabotage you sometimes, and you know, you just gotta accept it, right? You're a flowing energy, right? And I always gotta remember this, because this was told to me a long time ago, a couple months ago, I think. You know, you're just a constant flow of energy, and you're just, you know, if you're good energy and you've got bad energy going around you, which is happening to me all the time, right? You just gotta not let it penetrate your aura, right? You just think of a water, like a duck, and I think I explained this, I can't remember if I did. Does that say Megatron? I think it does. So cool. But being a duck and you know how the feathers and like say picture the bad energy is water, right? And I just pour down their back and it doesn't have their energy, right? It's just how it's light up like a duck's back. I just gotta keep my focus on that, right? Because a lot of things are designed to break you. And not today. Not today, Satan. I said it. But, no, I'm just waiting for the sun come out. I know I've been saying I should hit the trails here, like, I don't know how many posts ago. It still hasn't happened. It's raining. It's raining. I don't have any rubber boots. Shit-kicking rubber boots. My mom used to say that. It's garbage, don't worry. Showing you that, but yep. So, oh yeah, I just got hit with like I got bills and like just like everybody, you know, is what it is. He will take care of me. He will take care of me, and he will provide. So I trust in God more. You know, all that happens in 24 hours. You know, oh. Today I'm 6 months sober, so we got that. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Little party. Microwave. Yeah, I did it. So, I'm interrupting my broadcasting. But I'm gonna jump off here. Maybe I'll actually get some shit done. Maybe I will. Maybe I won't. Put my mouth under it. No. Quit playing with me. Anyways, I'm out of here. I just don't want to do anything. I feel pieces of me are missing sometimes. To be honest, you know, I'll have my littlest back tomorrow. You know, so it's a little forward to. That's what you gotta hold on to. And focus on the storm. Focus on the light. And that's what I choose to do today. Thank you.